morning, Saints. Today is Thursday, October 21st, 2021. Happy birthday today to Madeline Malcote and to my best friend, Luke Kineski.
The saint of the day is Saint Hilarion. Hilarion the Great was an anchorite who spent most of his life in the desert, according to the example of Anthony the Great.
Seniors, you have received an email regarding graduation information. Please fill this out so we can have the correct information for your diploma and gown. Any questions, please email Mrs. DiCarlo at kdicarlo@stasaints.net.
Now here's Nathan with an announcement about STEM Club.
Nathan, yes, yes. What
hey
do you
guys,
got for us?
Now what I want everyone to do, open up your planner, turn to the 26th, grab your marker, and circle it.
Okay.
Again. And again, and again, because this next Tuesday, STEM Club is having its first official meeting during the first half of STA in the Ox Gym. We'll be having a fun and engaging engineering competition to kick the year off with a bang. Compete in small teams with your friends, have a blast, and develop some real-world problem-solving and teamwork skills. And, of course, if you want to get added to the GroupMe, email me at nhatrop23@stasaints.net. I'll see you all there.
Thank you, Nathan.
Love Nathan.
Asian Culture Club is having its kickoff meeting tomorrow in the Ox Gym at the second bell of STA period. Come to learn about Japan, do some origami, have some fortune cookies, and there will be a wasabi eating contest.
Wow.
The club currently has 259 members, but is looking for more members, so come to the meeting to join.
Saints, are you interested in boys swim and dive? Come to a brief informational meeting today in the Commons after school. Coach will have info on all forms, practice locations, and times. We'll see you there.
Saints, make sure to come to this Friday's football game. It's a home game, and the theme is Red Sea. Come all decked out in your best red gear, and maybe you can be the Bleacher Creature. Here is last week's Bleacher Creature.
Oh. Saints of Elizabeth, I am back for this week's Bleacher Creature at the Pink and Gold Out football game. So let's go in and see who is this week's Bleacher Creature. All right, let's go. I spot our first contestant. Get another one is Alex.
Let's go!
Our second contestant for this week's Bleacher Creature is Maddie. Our last contestant for the Pink and Gold Bleacher Creature is Matt! Alrighty, Saints, it is time for your Pink and Gold Out Bleacher Creature! Contestant number one, we have Alex! Contestant number two, we have
great! I feel like I'm to the freaking moon right now!
Need service hours? You can get plenty this Sunday. STA's 40 Days of Life is this Sunday. You can stay for 1 hour or 11 hours, starting at 7 a.m. through 6 p.m. We need you to sign up to pray to end abortion. The sign-up link is on posters around school, or you can get it in your theology classrooms. So get friends, family, or team together and come pray. Thanks for your time.
This week is the annual Purse to Persevere Purse Drive. Bring in gently used or new purses or essential items and drop them in the big yellow boxes by the entrance of all the hallways. There will be a $5 dress down day tomorrow to support the organization.
Saints, tomorrow is another late start. If you're hungry before school, Stucco is hosting a pancake breakfast. Come pay $5 to eat some of the best pancakes ever.
I will be there, Ethan.
I will also be there.
On the menu today in the Saints Cafe, ham, cheesy potatoes, and green beans. Yummy! Mm. That sounds amazing.
Now it's time for the fun fact of the day with our friend Miles.
Miles! On, welcome, Miles. What do you got for us?
Did you know that it is scientifically proven that chocolate milk tastes best when served between 35 and 40 degrees?
No way. I just did not know that! Thanks for watching the Halo Morning Show. We'll be back with more for you tomorrow. I'm Elizabeth.
I'm Miles.
And I'm Ethan.
Signing off. Remember, stay classy, Saints, and create while you're here.